Hello friends, today I will tell you how to use digital ports of NI MyDeck. Right now I am connecting the ground with the shorter leg of LED or the ground of LED, and pin number 5 with the positive terminal of LED or longer leg of LED. In this case, I just tell you how to generate a digital signal using NI MyDeck. So for that purpose, I just directly go to NI MyDeck Max. Again, in this case, you have to just select the channel, and over here you have to select digital output. Then you have to start the task. After that, you have to stop the task. In this case, we have to write the signal, because right now I am generating. So I am just connecting task into task out and error into error out. Then clear the task. It will stop the task, it will clear the previous task, and I am using a simple error handler. If some error is there, it will automatically handle it. So for continuous data, I just create a while loop over this, and in this you have to select digital single channel single sample boolean line, and this is my create control to stop the signal, and this is my data. So right now I am using a push button. This is my push button to on off the LED. So I just connect this. So this is my program. Press control U to minimize the space, and over here on the lines I have to select the line. So for that purpose, I create a constant, and in this, right now I am using 5, line 5. So I just select the line 5, again control U. This is the program, minimized program, and when I am just creating a LED also there to show you the output. On LabVIEW also, I just connect this to this. So when I hit on run button, as you see right now the LED is in off condition, and in this again LED is on off condition. So when I hit on boolean, the LED glows. So one digital signal is generated. Again, when I push on boolean button, it will off. My LED on off on off on off. Using this you can generate a signal. So using this signal you can operate your relays, your home automation. You can use this in your home automation project. You can operate your fan, your ceiling fan, your LEDs, your tube lights, your heater, etc., your AC. So you can generate digital signal using NI MyDeck. For this, the range is 3.3 volt. You should note that the range is 3.3 volt only. So this is the program how you can generate digital signal using NI MyDeck. Thank you.